Hi, sweetheart. Have you had a really busy day? Yeah, it's getting late. I've missed you today. Yeah, how are you feeling? You feeling good? Good. Oh, do you? You want to lie down and have a rest? Okay. Well, how about this? How about I get you all tucked in and then maybe give your face a little wash and a pat dry, and then a little drink of water. Yeah, sound good. Yeah, oh, you're yawning. You're really tired. Okay, and then I'm going to take the opportunity while you're napping to do some housework. Okay? Yeah, there's something so comforting in that, isn't there, honey? Okay, perfect. Oh, just love your precious little face. Okay, well, yeah, I think I'm going to wash your face, okay? Perfect. I know that you like that when I do it. You seem to miss a few spots when you're trying to wash your own face. I know it's hard, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Let's get the cloth wrung out a bit so it's not so wet for you. Okay, perfect. Okay, so just close your eyes a little bit, sweetie. Gently. Now we'll get this side. Get your cheeks. Your chin. Your nose. Your cute little nose. And your forehead. Okay, and the other side. Okay, and can you put your chin up a bit, sweetie? Yeah, just like that. And then we'll just get down your neck. Yeah, perfect. There we go. Okay. And let's dry it off for you. Better. Yeah? I almost forgot about your neck. We don't want to do that. Okay, so let's just get down your neck there. Does that feel nice and dry? Yeah. Okay, great. Okay, and I've got your favorite cup. And I'm just gonna get you to take a drink of that, honey. How's that? Is that enough? Get you all cozied in for your nap, okay? And then, as I said, I'm gonna be doing some housework. Yeah, okay, just to lull you to sleep. Perfect. All right, sweetie, come on, we'll get you tucked in.
Okay, sweetie, so let's get this blanket all tucked up around your neck.
Okay, I think the first thing I'm gonna do is